NBC2 is tracking breaking news. A grand jury indicted a Lee County man for murdering a grandfather during an armed robbery in Lehigh Acres. You're watching NBC2. I'm Kelly Burns.
And I'm Peter Bush. Investigators say Christopher Perez broke into a home on Plumosa Avenue back in 2015, then tied up and beat Hemchen Bakwandin. The 68-year-old had a heart attack and died.
The attackers also beat his wife, who survived. NBC2's Samantha Serban walks us through this disturbing case.
It's absolutely gruesome, guys. They say Christopher Perez and others broke into the Lehigh Acres home back in March of 2015. They were wearing masks and carrying guns, demanding money and gold. The couple, Mr. Hemchand Bagwandan and his wife, were held at gunpoint, split into separate rooms, bound and beaten.
Mr. Bagwandan had a heart attack while he was being beaten and died of cardiac arrest and blunt force trauma. Since the victim died during the commission of this burglary, Perez is now charged with a first-degree felony murder charge.
Mr. Bagwandan's wife says the suspects tried to kill her too. They did not succeed. Investigators do suspect others to have been involved in this crime. I'm live and local today in downtown Fort Myers. Samantha Serban, NBC2.